Hi viewers, today I want to share my car selling experience with all of you. Like many, I was also very anxious in selling my car for the very first time. I bought a 2014 Toyota Camry directly from the dealership 8 years back. I had less than 20,000 miles on it and I decided to sell my car. So I was exploring different options. I checked the KBB value of the car and noted down the price. And I was exploring different options. First, I thought like I'll directly sell it through the dealership. And but then I did not get a good number for the best price for my vehicle. Then I was exploring different options online. I came to know about CarMax first. So I decided to log into the website, answered pretty basic questions about my vehicle. And within 10-15 minutes, I got my price for the car. Surprisingly, it's not the best deal, I would say, when compared to the KBB value. So I was still checking a few other options and I come to know about Carvana. Carvana process is pretty simple and very easy, I would say. First, when I logged into the website, it asked me to fill the vehicle identification number and the state where the vehicle is registered. I filled those information and had proceeded with the next screen. It asked me a few other questions about the car, and those are pretty basic stuff which I filled in, and then again immediately I got a best price for my vehicle. Surprisingly, the offer that Carvana gave me is very higher than KBB value, and I was pretty excited after looking at it. So as a next step, it asked me to submit basic documentation of my vehicle. The first one is the screenshot or a photo of my vehicle odometer, and the second one is the title. And the third document is my driver's license, both front and back copy. I uploaded all the documentation required and hit submit. It said that it will typically take 1 to 2 business days to get my confirmation. Next day, I got a text message saying, "Congratulations, your vehicle is accepted, and please log into the website and then schedule the visit." I checked my email. Email also had the same information, and I logged into the website and I scheduled the visit after 2 days. Then it also asked me an option, how do I get the payment? It gave me two options. One is a printed check, and the second one is the direct deposit to my bank account. The bank deposit typically takes 2 days time frame after they take my car, and printer check is something that I can get on the same day when they come for the visit. So I choose the option printer check and hit submit. Then exactly on the day of my appointment, the Carvana advocate called me in my cell phone directly, confirming my appointment. And
that would be perfect. Yeah, that one, and then just the title too.
Yeah.
Perfect. I'll give you the
He came in exactly at the scheduled time, and he called me as soon as he reached my apartment. First he started with the license plate, and then he took photos on two sides of the car and then on the back side. Also, he stepped into the vehicle, took photos inside of the car, the odometer reading, and he did a small test drive inside my apartment. Yeah, came back and he said, "I maintained the vehicle in very good condition. It's more than excellent." And I took good care of my car. I had regular service appointments with Toyota. After the initial Toyota Care warranty is over, I bought Toyota Care 2 times and had regular service visits, and maintained the car in very good condition. Also, I changed all 4 tires from Costco. I also took the tire insurance from Costco. So like he said, the condition of my car is really excellent. So he was pretty satisfied with it, and he immediately handed over my check, printed check, and asked me for my the title and the extra keys of the car. So I handed over three keys of the car, two remote and one manual one, plus the title, and he was satisfied with it, and he immediately loaded the car in his truck and then said bye to us, and then he moved away from my apartment. Yeah, so the overall process took only less than, I would say, 20 minutes in total.
On a transport trailer, and then it's going to go to Arizona. From there, it'll go to one of the inspection centers, and then they'll kind of like adjust it, you know, like do an inspection, make sure everything's good. And then from there, they'll list it on the website, take some photos, and then if it needs to go to New York, if it needs to go to San Francisco, wherever in the States, it'll go ahead and just go to that area, that market.
The car owner advocate treated us very professionally. He's very kind. He's very patiently went through the process, explained what he's going to do in each step, and then the overall process was extremely simple. I thought I will share this experience with the viewers so it'll be helpful for everyone. Alright guys, thank you so much.